Hey guys! So yesterday, I was looking through my art supplies and found this book that I had completely forgotten about that I made, I don't know how long ago, but I have a video on me making this book because I finished my other book with the little flaps and I was inspired to journal in it again. So we need to break in this first page. I want it to be fall themed because I'm so excited about fall. So let's get into it.